Hey, welcome back. I made a fixture so I can bore and sleeve motorcycle cylinders. And I put together a little video of me putting that together, so I thought I'd show you that and show the results of using this. And I hope you enjoy that. I've been busy with this, and so I don't know. Tell me what you think. Hey there. Got it dialed in pretty good. That's quite a sight, isn't it? I gotta punch some holes in a matching piece. But that makes it pretty easy to dial in the knee and the y-axis. Okay. Okay, this is a lathe fixture that I can attach multiple things to. Very versatile. So I got to drill it in the pattern for that back plate. So we'll get it on the sliding head here. Hope you're all doing good today. Just moving along here. Put that in there. That's fairly snug in there. Okay. Let's see, what can I tap with here? A little piece of lead. Got some red here, kind of this wrap at the jaws. Yep, here we go, give this a check, see if it's running out okay. If it's running out okay, it'll be okay. Put that in there. Well, let's put 10 in all. Let's have a look at that. I think that's going to be just fine. Like it's running well within 2 thousandths. I think that's plenty good enough here. That might have a little high spot there, I don't know. That is good enough. Okay, I'm gonna drill that. Okay, I'm gonna start those 6 holes here. I do it in this setup because I don't have very much with the head in the vertical. Single point a thread on this half inch stud because I want it to be straight, so I'll just go ahead and single point it here. It's a 1/2 by 13 thread. Okay, I'm feeding in at 29 degrees. Kind of a semi-finish pass here, a little close. Okay, one more like that. Oh, I gotta feed it back in here. Looking good. Okay, I'm gonna file the burrs off that. Okay, I'm gonna feed it in 2,500 straight in. Make it pretty nice and like shake the thread. Little test nut here. Yeah, that's good. That's real good. Okay. Let's square this up a little bit here. Skim about 5,000.